There's a lot of loyal Yankees in our neighborhood. Everyone is 100%. Right across the street from me lives a jolly family full of patriotic sentiment. They've got red, white, and blue painted dishes. They've got blue, red, and white painted chairs. There are star-spangled drapes at every window, on the ground floor, also upstairs. There's a bald-headed eagle on the mantel, with old glory draped around his royal dome. But they never heard of Uncle Sam in that great American home. The father came from Russia, not so long ago. The mother came from Sweden, land of ice and snow. The babies are Norwegian, their uncle is a Pole. But they all love America with all their heart and soul. They got red, white, and blue in the kitchen, and a flag hanging over each bed. There are pictures of Washington and Lincoln, from the hallway up to the shed. They go wild when they hear Yankee doodle, patriotic from the cellar to the dome. Nobody speaks a word of English in that great American home.